In a recent development, Major League Soccer, MLS, has taken a noteworthy decision to reduce the suspension of FC Cincinnati's defender, Matt Miazga, following a misconduct incident. This decision has generated significant discussion within the soccer community, with various perspectives on the league's disciplinary measures. MLS made headlines when it announced a reduction in the suspension imposed on Matt Miazga. According to reports from ESPN, the league decided to decrease the ban by one game. This decision has implications not only for FC Cincinnati but also for the broader conversation around player discipline in professional soccer. Understanding the context behind Miazga's suspension is crucial to grasp the significance of MLS's decision. The incident leading to the ban occurred during a recent match, raising questions about the severity of the punishment initially handed down. Details surrounding the misconduct and subsequent disciplinary actions can be found in reports by News 18. FC Cincinnati, in response to the reduction in Miazga's suspension, expressed their stance on the matter. Statements from the club, as highlighted in their official release on fccincinnati.com, shed light on how the team views the decision and its potential impact on their upcoming matches. It is evident that the club is relieved by the league's decision, emphasizing the importance of Miazga's presence on the field. Further confirmation of the reduced suspension and additional insights into the situation come from various sources, including a report by Cincinnati.com. The video delves into player reactions and perspectives on the league's decision, providing a well-rounded view of the impact on the team and the player himself. So, MLS's decision to reduce Matt Miazga's suspension has stirred conversations about the league's approach to disciplinary actions. The varying reactions from FC Cincinnati and the broader soccer community highlight the complexity of balancing player accountability with the need for fairness in sports regulations.